Welcome. One way of downloading data from the European Health Information Gateway API is to use functions of JSON Lite user package in R. In this video, I will present how to install and include JSON Lite user package into your R code. But before that, we will check what version of R we will use in our tutorials by typing the following code in console window. The results are displayed in the same console window, and you can see that I am using R version 3.3.2 on a Windows 7 PC in this tutorial. The list of all installed packages in RStudio can be viewed under Packages tab in the right bottom window of RStudio. The list of packages is displayed in alphabetical order. If the package is present in the user library list, then it is also installed in RStudio. As you can see here, JSON Lite package is not there, so I will install it typing the following code. And now I run it. It takes a couple of seconds and the progress of installation is shown in the console window. The JSON Lite package is now in the user library list, so it was successfully installed. There are two options to include JSON Lite package into your code. First option is to check the box in front of JSON Lite package, like this. Once JSON Lite package is checked, all functions of the package can be used directly in your code. Let us use the second option. Let us uncheck JSON Lite package and show how to include the package in your script directly by typing the following code. And now I run it. This will work as if you checked the JSON Lite package in the user library list as was shown before. You can see that JSON Lite package in Packages tab is checked again. Now you can call and use in your code all functions available within the JSON Lite package. In our future video tutorials, we will show how to use JSON Lite functions to download API data.